Welcome to a first. This is the first time that we've had our middle school students perform a Christmas concert. Tonight we'll see our middle school chorus and our middle school orchestra. Before we start, I'd like to read a little poem. And this poem is about the teachers. Maybe not the teachers at Tow. 'Twas the day before Christmas break, and all through the school, the teachers were trying to just keep their cool. The hallways were hung with Christmas art, some made in November to get a head start. The children were bouncing off ceilings and walls, and seemed to forget how to walk in the halls. When out of the teacher's lounge with holiday shirts and jingle bell jewels, the teachers looked festive, enforcing the rules. Suddenly, from down the hallway, there came such a chatter. The principal went in to see what was the matter. The teachers were hiding and trying to refuel on coffee and cookies and treats from the room. When up to their wondering ears do they hear, but the ringing of school bells. It's the children they fear. More rapid than reindeer, the little ones came, and the teachers all shouted and called them by name. Walk, Vincent, walk, Tanner, walk, Tyler and Sammy. Sit, Jamie, sit, Laura, sit, Tara, and Tammy. To your desks in the room, to your spots in the line. Now walk to them, walk to them. No running this time. So straight to their places the children all went, with fear of detention, where they could be sent. With manuals of lessons cradled in arms, the teachers began to use all of their charms. But the lessons presented all fell on deaf ears. The children were thinking of Santa's reindeer. So with a toss of their hands, they put manuals aside and went straight to the music room where violins hide. And laying their heads on the back of their chairs, they sat back to listen for music in the air. But you can hear them exclaim at the end of the day, have a wonderful, happy, long holiday. Boys and girls, I'm going to ask you to refrain from banging your feet and just remember to clap. At this time, I'd like to introduce Taylor Fisher, an eighth grader who will be playing and singing our national anthem. And I ask those to please rise. Woo! Thank you.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, where shall we live in our nation? We wonder from the air at your warm and Twinkle, twinkle, little star is a traditional melody that dates back to the 18th century here. Mozart wrote his own called Variations on the Speed. We will play two variations this evening.
Oh. hope you enjoy it.
Christmas Carol, a Ukrainian cookbook, Nicole Kibari. The song is based on a Ukrainian folk chant. It is easily recognized by its catchy version, "No Good." It has been arranged by a chant for different genres and performing groups. Like the previous two selections, it was arranged by Mr. Enjoy. Thank you.
piece. That was our stretch piece. It was a stretch for every part. For the singers, the part ones were singing higher than they've ever sung, for longer than they've ever sung.
Yes.
For part two, they were singing lower than they've ever sung. Kept having to hit those low notes of quality. And then we have one singer, Dean, who is for the very first time a bass, and the very first time doing a bass line.
Our last piece is Child of God, a traditional Christmas spiritual arranged by Emily Crowley.
ladies and gentlemen, your Tome School Middle School Music Program. So before we go on, Ms. Comfort and I have a couple of thank yous. It is with tremendous privilege and humble gratitude that I offer my thanks to those whose tireless efforts contributed to the success of the children you see in front of you. First, to Mr. Hansen and the stage crew for their hard work behind the scenes, moving things and making the sound run. Let's give them a big round of applause. Next, to Ms. Young and Ms. Garibrand. If you've ever called the school, you've spoken with one of them. Anytime that I am too stressed out or we need any help with literally anything, they are always there, and they're consistently and constantly there for us in our program. So you'll see this on Facebook tomorrow. Let's give them a hand. I want to thank Lydia Bach for accompanying our chorus and coming in and playing with us. Thank you. Next thank you goes to Ms. Roos. Ms. Roos, we thank her for constructing the foundation upon which we've been able to grow this music program to an all-time high of 78 students. For the first time ever, we also have a high school music program. So if you include that, it's 85. The next thank you is to the Board of Trustees for supporting our vision and proudly providing the tools necessary for achieving such meaningful success for our children. Thank you very much. The next thank you is to parents for investing your time, your money, your energy, and your interest in your children's music education. For getting them to and from rehearsals, lugging around cellos and violins and violas, and always asking what more you can do to support your children on this musical journey. Thank all of you. And finally, thank you to Ms. Metzke. Where is Ms. Metzke? Thank you, Ms. Metzke. I think our teacher. To Ms. Samansky, who guides our children day in and day out towards a future that is practical, prosperous, and profound. Her perspicaciousness has fueled our ambition, and her determination drives us towards well-rounded intellectual propriety. And finally, I would like to thank, Ms. Samansky. After tonight's performance, needs no introduction, so I'll give her one. She is a magnificent choral instructor and an irreplaceable asset to our school. Let's hear it for Ms. Comfort.
Likewise, thank you to Mr. Rosen. These kids are really playing beautifully.
Together, we are the music department, and it brings us great pleasure to serve you, your children, and the Tome community. We are incredibly proud of the hard work, intense focus, and unyielding determination demonstrated by the middle school chorus and orchestra tonight, and are already looking forward to what comes next. I hope you join us in the singing of a timeless Tome tradition, Let There Be Peace on Earth, and after that, a Merry Christmas. Thank you very much.
When Mrs. Bruce and I met, I guess it was 2 years ago,
3 years ago,
and made the change to the music program to pull the fifth graders into a true middle school program, where we said, okay, fifth graders, you will have to choose between chorus and orchestra to finish your music education here at home. I think we both had a vision that was very similar to what happened here tonight, but I have to tell you, I was moved. I am moved. I am blown away by the quality, by the professionalism, and by the absolute beauty of the young voices and the music I heard tonight. So thank you, Mr. Rosen. Thank you, Mrs. Conker. Thank you, Middle School Performers. Merry Christmas.